Our very own Coach Kat has been battling stage 3 adrenal cancer for 5+ years. In early July, she was sent to hospice. In honor of football season beginning, we would like to honor our very own Coach Kat. What is your relation to Kat?
I have been coaching with Kat for 2 years, and she's also one of my best friends.
And how has she impacted your life?
Kat is the type of person that as soon as you meet her, you just know that she's like full of joy, and she just leaves light kind of wherever she goes. And so to ask like how she's impacted me is not necessarily even like able to be answered, because she's just a really wonderful person that has made me better and made our girls better and made our program better.
Kat has been my school cheer coach since my freshman year, so 3 years now. Whenever I would see Kat, she was always there to put a smile on my face and encourage us, and not only me, but the entire team. She has always been such a positive part in everybody's life and has cared for each and every one of us as an individual rather than as a team, and had an impact on my life as a freshman and matured me into the person I am today.
Kat is a former student. I had her in my English class many years ago, not that long ago, but and now I consider her a friend and a mentor to many of the girls I have in class. Oh, where do I start with that? So Kat is so positive about everything, and she's so kind to everyone. She doesn't know a stranger. She finds so much joy in coaching the itty-bitty girls to the big girls. She's always smiling no matter what she's going through, whether she had chemo the day before or the day of, no matter what medication she's on. She is always super positive, and it really makes me feel like I need to be better. Kat definitely makes me feel like I need to be a better person.
We love you, Kat!
We are Kat Strong.
We are Kat Strong.
We are Kat Strong.
We are Kat Strong.
Kat Strong! We love you, Kat!
We are Kat Strong.
Forever, Kat Strong.